close.
Exactly the sort of thing that Utah Sasquatch finds at 12,000 feet in the middle of nowhere, you know? But I never have.
Yeah, I noticed, yeah, these here, and the Mets, that's
delicate. Yeah, but there's a thing leaned on it.
There's something about
it. These two, what would be the fun of that for a person? And see that asterisk or star-shaped thing? That looks squatchy, even if that's human.
Mm-hmm.
And this kind of thing is squatchy. So it makes you think the whole thing is Sasquatch. But why would this not exist anywhere else in Vermont that I've seen? This doesn't make an aesthetically pleasing thing for a summer camp. This is just stick leaves. Same with that. See back there?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
This is exactly their Lego.
Yep.
That analogy came up in a conversation I was having with somebody about, I made a video about a montage of crotches that they use, the forks. I say crotches because the title was, no, I had to run it on slack. Again, the bark.
Yeah.
They don't debark pine trees or whatever this is because it's too hard, but many other kinds they do. 6,000 feet in the mountain, just like this, but I've never climbed in Vermont.
And that big extraction structure that's back away, it's like...
That was huge.